Hey guys, this is me, Lemmy Koopa, here again. I got really bad news to all people who like the Wii Shop channel. I'm so sorry to say this, but as of January 2019, the Wii Shop channel got discontinued for good after 12.083333 years of service. It marks the end of an era for the service that first came online for Wii consoles. That means that players are no longer able to download Wii Shop channel content or purchase Wii points. The shutdown also means that the Wii Shop servers was no longer be accessible. After that date, it is impossible to purchase any WiiWare or Virtual Console games from the storefront, affecting Smash Ultimate for Piranha Plant DLC to switch from free DLC to purchase DLC until further notice. Also, you won't be able to buy any downloadable games for the service, such as Skyward Sword's patch can no longer be downloaded, thus leaving a progress blocking glitch in the game forever. That means no more buying games online, no more downloading games you've previously purchased, and no more Wii Transfer tool, which allows you to transfer digitally purchased games from the Wii to its successor, the Wii U. By turning these tools off, Nintendo shut down the last vestiges of support for the Wii. However, you can't purchase anything until further notice, but sadly, all video streaming service got discontinued on the Wii as of January 31st, 2019. Unfortunately, you also won't be able to re-download previously purchased Wii and Virtual Console games. Sniff. It's not even fair without the Wii Shop channel, but we would like to thank you for supporting the Wii Shop channel. Here's a timeline of the Wii Shop channel since it got discontinued. On December 10, 2006, the Wii Shop channel was launched. On February 16, 2007, PAL Regions received an exclusive update that added secret pages called Warp Zones. These pages feature highly detailed background information and tips and tricks for newly added Nintendo published games. These secret pages are accessible only on certain pages through links disguised as ASCII faces. On March 30, 2007, PAL Regions received separate the news articles for every new game added in an update to the Wii Shop's front page. Previously, all new games in an update would be announced in a single piece of news, but with the exceptions of some flagship titles, such as The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, which is my brother, Iggy Koopa's favorite game, with very little background information. On August 6, 2007, the Wii Shop channel's interface was heavily updated. Four recommended titles are now featured on the Wii Shop channel's splash page where they can be easily accessed, with new titles and prices indicated. Games are now categorized by system, genre, and publisher with the number of games in each category shown. A search tool was also added to allow users to search for a specific game. On August 10, 2007, Nintendo released the Metroid Prime 3 Preview Channel, a special promotional channel for Metroid Prime 3, Corruption, available for download from the WiiWare section of the Wii Shop channel for free, but it was removed from the Wii Shop channel several months after the game's launch. On December 10, 2007, a gift feature was added to the Wii Shop channel, allowing users to purchase and send games and channels to others as gifts. On March 20, 2008, the Wii Shop channel was updated in preparation for the launch of WiiWare games coming out later that spring. On March 25, 2008, the first WiiWare games were made available in Japan. On May 12, 2018, the first WiiWare games were made available in North America, which consisted of the following countries: Antigua and Barbuda, Bahamas, Barbados, Belize, Canada, Costa Rica, Cuba, Dominica, Dominican Republic, El Salvador, Grenada, Guatemala, Haiti, Honduras, Jamaica, Mexico, Nicaragua, Panama, St. Kitts and Nevis, St. Lucia, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Trinidad and Tobago, and the United States of America. On May 20, 2018, the first WiiWare games were made available in Europe, which consisted of the following countries: Albania, Andorra, Armenia, Austria, Azerbaijan, Belarus, Belgium, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Bulgaria, Croatia, Czech Republic, Denmark, Estonia, Finland, France, Georgia, Germany, Greece, Hungary, Iceland, Ireland, Italy, partly Kazakhstan, Kosovo, Latvia, Liechtenstein, Lithuania, Luxembourg, Malta, Moldova, Monaco, Montenegro, Netherlands, Norway, Poland, Portugal, Romania, Russia, San Marino, Serbia, Slovakia, Slovenia, Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, Turkey, Ukraine, United Kingdom, and Vatican City. On October 22, 2008, the Wii Shop channel received an update where the controller information was moved to a separate window within the game program. The Wii Shop channel also prompts the user before he or she purchases a game to confirm if the user has the required controllers. The Wii Shop channel also supposedly loads faster after this update. In November 2008, the Wii Shop channel was updated by adding Wii Download Ticket feature. Wii Download Tickets may be found packaged with select retail software and accessories, such as Wii Speak, and contain a 16-digit code, which can only be used once, that allows you to download specific software titles. On March 25, 2009, the Wii Shop channel was updated so that channels can be downloaded to and played directly from an SD card. On October 20, 2009, the Wii Shop channel was updated so that demo versions of certain games could be purchased for free at different points in time. On September 8, 2010, Nintendo released another Shop channel update. This adds the Korean iOS to all regions as well as a new Shop channel which requires an updated iOS 56. On November 6, 2012, Nintendo released the Wii Shop channel update alongside a new iOS, iOS 62. Nothing else was changed in the update. It is believed this was added to allow Wii U support. On November 21, 2012, the Connection Ambassador promotion, a scheme designed to reward users for helping other new users get connected online and to the Wii Shop channel, was ended. On March 26, 2018, the Wii Shop channel was updated to remove the ability to purchase Wii points in preparation for the Wii Shop channel's shutdown in the following year. On January 30, 2019 at 12 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Western Central Russia, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan, Maldives, and Pakistan. On January 30, 2019 at 12:30 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in India and Sri Lanka. On January 30, 2019 at 12:45 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Nepal. On January 30, 2019 at 1 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in the South Central Russia, Central Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Bangladesh, Bhutan, and the British Indian Ocean Territory. On January 30, 2019 at 1:30 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Myanmar. On January 30, 2019 at 2 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Central Russia, Western Mongolia, Cambodia, Western Indonesia, Laos, Thailand, and Vietnam. On January 30, 2019 at 3 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in East Central Russia, China, Central Mongolia, Taiwan, Brunei, Central Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, Singapore, and Western Australia. On January 30, 2019 at 3:45 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in the Central Australia. On January 30, 2019 at 4 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in West-Eastern Russia, Japan, South Korea, North Korea, Eastern Indonesia, East Timor, and Palau. On January 30, 2019 at 4:30 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Northern Territory. On January 30, 2019 at 5 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Central Eastern Russia, Western Micronesia, Papua New Guinea, and North Central Australia. On January 30, 2019 at 5:30 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Eastern Australia. On January 30, 2019 at 6 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in East Eastern Russia, Central Micronesia, Solomon Islands, Vanuatu, and New Zealand. On January 30, 2019 at 7 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in the very east of Eastern Russia, Marshall Islands, Western Kiribati, Nauru, Fiji, and Tuvalu. On January 30, 2019 at 7:45 p.m, the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Samoa. On January 30, 2019 at 8 p.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Hawaii. On January 30th, 2019 at 8:30 p.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Central Kiribati and Tonga. On January 30th, 2019 at 9 p.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Alaska and Eastern Kiribati. On January 30th, 2019 at 10 p.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Northeastern Canada, California, Northern Idaho, Nevada, Oregon, Washington, and Western Mexico. On January 30th, 2019 at 11 p.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Eastern Canada, Colorado, Montana, New Mexico, Utah, Wyoming, Southern Idaho, Western Kansas, Western Nebraska, Western South Dakota, Western Texas, Southwestern North Dakota, and West Central Mexico. On January 31, 2019 at 12 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Central Canada, Alabama, Arkansas, Illinois, Iowa, Louisiana, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Wisconsin, Oklahoma, Kansas, Western Kentucky, Eastern Nebraska, Eastern North Dakota, Eastern South Dakota, Western Tennessee, Texas, Western Florida, Western Indiana, Western Michigan, Central Mexico, Belize, Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, Nicaragua, and the Galapagos Islands. On January 31, 2019 at 1 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in West Central Canada, Connecticut, Delaware, District of Columbia, Georgia, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New York, North Carolina, Ohio, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, Vermont, Virginia, West Virginia, Eastern Florida, Eastern Indiana, Eastern Kentucky, Eastern Michigan, Eastern Tennessee, Eastern Mexico, Bahamas, Cuba, Haiti, Jamaica, Panama, Colombia, Ecuador, Peru, and Western Brazil. On January 31, 2019 at 2 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Eastern Canada, Antigua and Barbuda, Barbados, Dominica, Dominican Republic, Grenada, Bolivia, Guyana, Venezuela, and Northwestern Brazil. On January 31, 2019 at 2:30 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in the Far Eastern Canada and Southwestern Brazil. On January 31, 2019 at 3 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Argentina, Uruguay, Suriname, Paraguay, and Central Brazil. On January 31, 2019 at 4 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Eastern Brazil and Uruguay. On January 31, 2019 at 5 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Cape Verde. On January 31, 2019 at 6 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Iceland, Ireland, Portugal, United Kingdom, Burkina Faso, Côte d'Ivoire, Gambia, Ghana, Guinea, Guinea-Bissau, Liberia, Mali, Mauritania, São Tomé and Príncipe, Senegal, Sierra Leone, and Togo. On January 31, 2019 at 7 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Albania, Andorra, Austria, Belgium, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Croatia, Czech Republic, Denmark, France, Germany, Hungary, Italy, Liechtenstein, Luxembourg, Macedonia, Malta, Monaco, Montenegro, Netherlands, Norway, Poland, San Marino, Serbia, Kosovo, Slovakia, Slovenia, Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, Vatican City, Algeria, Angola, Benin, Cameroon, Central African Republic, Chad, Republic of the Congo, Western Democratic Republic of the Congo, Equatorial Guinea, Gabon, Morocco, Niger, Nigeria, Tunisia, and Western Sahara. On January 31, 2019 at 8 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Belarus, Egypt, Libya, Sudan, Botswana, Burundi, Eastern Democratic Republic of the Congo, Lesotho, Malawi, Mozambique, Namibia, Rwanda, South Africa, Swaziland, Zambia, Zimbabwe, Bulgaria, Cyprus, Estonia, Finland, Greece, Far Western Russia, Latvia, Lithuania, Moldova, Romania, Ukraine, Israel, Jordan, Lebanon, Palestine, Turkey, and Syria. On January 31, 2019 at 9 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Iran, Saudi Arabia, Yemen, and West Western Russia. On January 31, 2019 at 10 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Central Western Russia, Armenia, Azerbaijan, Bahrain, Georgia, Iraq, Kuwait, Oman, Qatar, United Arab Emirates, Mauritius, Comoros, Djibouti, Eritrea, Ethiopia, Kenya, Madagascar, Somalia, South Sudan, Tanzania, Uganda. On January 31, 2019 at 11 a.m., the Wii Shop channel was fully discontinued in Seychelles, Afghanistan, and East Western Russia. Oh, and before I end this video, I would like to say the final words of the Wii Shop channel. Wii Shop channel, thank you for getting games like your customers needed, and we always had a good run from December 10, 2006 to January 31, 2019. We will always remember you in our hearts, and we will miss your iconic music. Your incredible background music was awesome. We'll always remember to your iconic music in our hearts. We hated to see it go, but it's time to move on. Goodbye, Wii Shop channel. Sniff, I'm really sad right now. Now if you excuse me, I'm going to tell my brother, Iggy Koopa, about what happened to the Wii Shop channel. This is Lemmy Koopa, signing off.